And when we look at them, I know one of the students yesterday went, mm-hmm. But these two cubes are nothing in this book, which you're going to see. But evidently they were enough for this individual. But they're really not as bad as what you're, if you stay in nursing long enough, what you may see. But the skin changes, so all these things are basically going on that are basically changing the resident, and of course emotional. You know, we've talked a lot about the physical, but the emotional is changing. Like when we looked at that Maslow pyramid of hierarchy, you know, because they are incontinent, their feeling of self-worth, their feeling of being worthwhile starts to decrease, and their happiness with life, their happiness with the fact that, you know, they are a recognized individual, they do have worth, they do have value. Of course, that along with the physical, and mostly because of the physical, that also starts to decline.